Triple J with the music news for you. One of Australia's top bands, Midnight Oil, is now on tour in America with a new album called Red Sails in the Sunset. And MTV News spoke with the band in New York City.
Most of Midnight Oil's songs concern political topics, but they don't want to be pigeonholed as a political band.
We're a life band, we're an issues band, and we write about politics, the politics that affects us, that's part of our lives, and the things that concern us, and that we end up sort of responding to. The politics is life. The personal politics of what Midnight Oil does is affirming the hope and protecting the good things and giving people some kind of vision of what they can do with their lives and getting rid of the nonsense that surrounds us and allowing us to get on with living it.
The band's new video, The Best of Both Worlds, was shot in Sydney, Australia. It's a visual trip through outer space that comments on Earth and its inhabitants.
We came up with an idea of doing it on the moon. We wanted this idea of looking from the moon back to the world. But of course, we couldn't afford the Star Wars effects. So what you see is a compromise between the budgets that Francis Ford Coppola and George Lucas get and what we got. Australian videos are made a good deal cheaper than videos elsewhere.
The video includes live performances shot at Sydney's Horton Pavilion, which reflect the band's unique relationship with their audience.
We try not to have a barrier between ourselves and our audience. We don't hold with this view that the artiste is some sort of, you know, supreme person that stands up there and just does it and you all sit back. We want there to be interaction. We're very energetic. We're very physical in the way that we play. We're very committed to the performances being strong.
Time's up, time. We've got the best.